So guys, that is the historical place of Pakistan, which one I show you now. So guys, I go now here in the inside of the Shahi Qila. It's like a historical place in the old place of Pakistan. So guys, watch the video. So guys, I am on the way to going to the Shahi Qila. That is the royal fort here in Lahore. So let's see the vlog of royal fort. So guys, that is the Lahore vlog part 2. I am here in the royal fort here in Lahore. So I have a short time guys, because of the winter days is very short. So I am making the short videos, not like a full detail of the royal fort here in Lahore. So please guys, watch this video and please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon, then you never miss my new update of my new video. See. So guys, locally known as Shahi Qila, Lahore Fort spread over 20 hectares in the northern western corner of walled city of Lahore. It was built during the reign of Third Mughal Emperor Akbar between 1556 to 1605. So guys, now I'm here in the inside of the Shahi Qila. That is a historical place of Pakistan. So I show you inside the view. So let's see the inside view of the Shahi Qila. So guys, that is the historical place of Pakistan, Royal Fort in Lahore. So see the beautiful view of Royal Fort. So guys, now I show you the museum of Royal Fort in Lahore. So guys, that is the sample model of Royal Fort mosque. In the other side have a royal family paintings, which one I'll show you now. So guys, that is the Mughal family painting. So guys, that is the coin collection here in the Royal Fort here in Lahore Museum. So guys, that is the books which one detail the story of royal family and the Mughal empires here in the museum. So guys, I have like a short time now, so I want to back go home now. So I hope you like this Royal Fort in Lahore vlog. So keep supporting us, our YouTube channel Rose Usman Vlog. Thank you and salamat for watching. So guys, that is the small market of Lahore Fort.